Someone there.
Get up! He's in here!
Go! I got you covered!
Got it. Don't lose him!
Where the fuck did you go?
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold on, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go. There we go.
Hey. Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything stupid!
I'll try. All right. Where to now? That could be it. I don't think I've tried over there yet. Find a way around this gate. Shit. Damn it. Yeah. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Let's do this. There we go.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Thank you.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
Then you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
Be able to get there with this.
All right. God damn, this is easier than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Holy shit!
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
Watch my back!
I got him.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76.
Get him!
Ugly son of a bitch.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking.
Hey, get him!
Get that!
We'll let him get away!
There you go.
I got your back.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Not bad.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them!
Watch my back.
Fucking rats.
Asshole, should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76.
Get him!
Watch my back!
Thank you. Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76. Ah!
Cover me. I'm moving up.
He's not here. Spread out!
Holy fuck!
I'm gonna light you up. Cover me. I'm moving up. I got your back.
Good job, kiddo.
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. For emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Did you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Let's see what we got.
nicely. Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
At least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Don't do anything stupid.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. They'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Do you see that shit?
Man, it's
Lost one! Motherfucker!
Ugly son of a bitch!
Surround him! Keep an eye out!
Got it.
Not over here!
And survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
this is how it ended for this zone.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. It's best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there. Let's go through the alley. Sorry, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope.
Seven. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben. Right down in there.
Oh, look, buddy.
I'll think about it. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that. It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Shotgun!
Oh!
going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24.
You're gonna pay for that!
What the fuck are they shooting at us with?
Some kind of military turret. Stay down!
We lost him. We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right.
They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. I got you covered.
Guys! You're not gonna pay for that!
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on this truck.
Up there.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. gotta take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Nicely done. Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit. Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Hey, over there.
What? What is
it? Oh, God damn it. Body!
Henry, keep an eye out.
You got it!
Don't lose him! He's over there! Surround him!
Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
God damn it.
Jesus! Get him!
Hold on. There it is! There!
Holy shit!
God damn it.
Fuck.
We lost one. We got a tourist. Fan out.
Get him!
Okay, go! Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Hell shit. God damn it.
He's over here!
Hold on. There it is! There!
Fuck! Motherfucker's nailing us! We got a tourist!
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit!
Hurry, come on!
Go! Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Hurry, hurry. Hey!
Gotcha.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
What? Oh, shit.
One more time. Punch it!
We stick together.
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
You all right?
I saw something.
What? What is it?
Man down! Man down!
Whoa!
Get him! Behind the bar!
I'm moving up.
Don't let him get away!
Here we go.
Bastard.
Let's see what we can find.
Pretty good, right?
Don't sell yourself short.
Thank you.
All right, let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go!
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong?
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay?
And maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid. I bet Elliot liked this. Can't go this way.
second there. I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right.
Hey, Ellie!
I think
we found something
around.
I think you're right.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All
right, here we go.
All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hold on.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice. It's blocked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
I can't sweat.
It's jammed.
Nice.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Henry, give it a shot. Keep an eye out.
this thing.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us. Let's move. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What's up with this?
Think there's people inside?
Maybe.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Oh,
Did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
You hear that?
Shh, quiet. Look out!
We know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So... this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Did you see that?
Infected.
Ah! did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. That way, over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
From the other side! Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go!
Get ready!
Fuck. Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You're proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? I can't even imagine it.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They'd sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so. Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Henry. Yeah? What about the others? What do you mean? If we made it, there's a good chance someone else made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Cool.
Here, hold these.
What are these?
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Get down! Fucking sniper. Did you see where he came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and ask if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Come on, I see you!
gonna come out. Get him, boys! This ain't your turf, man! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Get him, boys!
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Is he over there?
He's gone. Fan out. He's gone!
Oh shit! He's over there! Come on.